are now listening to the sounds of terrorist beaten.